Yes, there's so much life in this ocean and so much life on this island. I'm amazed.
Be at this point now where we're so close to declaring the island rat-free. The birds are doing amazingly well. We've already seen a lot of recovery just in a short amount of time, and we know that it's just going to continue getting even better. So, you know, the trials and tribulations of the humans are one thing, but ultimately it's all for the birds, and they are doing extremely well, so that makes it all worth it.
Oh, my prayers are given.
Stand back and let nature take its course. So it's exciting project. We're all very honored to be a part of it, and we really wanted to have Sabre here to kind of bless the island and its new presence.
Rat eradication really was just the first step for the restoration of this island, and once that is complete, that opens the door to a lot of other wonderful restoration projects. So what we're working to do next is some vegetation restoration. We're removing some weeds, just a few target species that are impacting the seabirds and that can reduce their nesting success. And so we are going to be removing weed species and then outplanting with native species from Ni'ihau and other islands.
If you restore the ecosystem, the birds will come. The birds have been coming there for long before man was on these islands, and it's the ahupua'a system. What happens on the land is going to affect what's happening in the waters around it, and so runoff and all those things are really important to control. Restoring the ecosystem generally will not only be a benefit to the birds, because it surely will help the birds, but any other organisms that are native there, and there are probably dozens of undescribed Hawaiian micro moths and other things that are occurring there that would really benefit from ecosystem restoration. So I think a holistic view of restoring the ahupua'a there is really an important thing to keep in mind.
We're just really hoping that in the end it will show that when you stick to it, you can get it done, and the results are all around us. The birds are happy. They are not being eaten by rats anymore, and now we can move on to other things.